What's up, guys? Hello from TUGGtv and from Sparta, apparently. As you guys can guess, we are at Comic Con. You can't see the banners, but yeah, this should be indication enough.
You do realize by standing like this, I've officially pissed off three types of fans.
Meh.
She seems dressed in all the rings of past fatalities, so fragile yet so devious. She continues to see it.
Climatic hands that press. Is this about Mother Earth? Something about someone who's been through a lot, I guess.
Okay.
It's supposed to be how someone's really fragile inside, but really strong. Romance! Something like really slow, something like that.
Maybe what I'm dressed as.
Sure.
It's just something really slow and soft.
She dreams. She seems dressed in all the rings of past fatalities.
What if I told you that this is actually from a metal song?
What? She seems dressed in all the rings. Oh my god, this is much better than what you imagined.
That's nice.
Much better than what you imagined. It's so good. It was better.
Assuming that you had heard the song in its entirety, and would you have figured out the lyrics might be something this deep?
No, never.
We would have probably
changed the song.
Jump, bounce, down, up. I went out on a date with a girl a bit late.
Jump, bounce, down, up. Blah, blah, blah. Looks like rap. Is it rap?
Jump, pogo, bounce, pogo, down, pogo, up, pogo.
Pogo!
Pogo!
Rap. I say it's rap. 80s or 70s.
What if I told you that this is also a metal song?
The jump on
stuff. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Look! It's totally different.
Yeah, I like songs with these lyrics.
Yes.
Oh my god, that's fucking delicious. Gonna be better. Yeah, next one's gonna be better.
Yeah. Give me something to believe in, because I don't believe in you anymore. I wonder if it even makes a difference to try. Yeah, so this is goodbye. It's metal?
Metal.
It's metal.
It's metal.
Metal, yes.
This is Maroon 5.
Oh shit! This song, everyone's happy. I know the song. Oh my god!
It's amazing. It's so contradicting. It's weird.
Without judgment, what would we do? We'd be first. Perspective of judgment.
Okay.
So, that's what I get from it.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think it
punk
would
rock
be more,
or something.
Psychedelic.
Psychedelic or punk rock maximum.
Oh.
Oh man.
Pretty cool.
Do you think the lyrics are actually this deep?
Not really.
No.
Absolutely not. If it was my third time listening to a song where I'm actually paying attention to the lyrics, probably then. But
yeah,
first time when you're
no.
The instruments are there and it's all colliding with the lyrics.
Country.
Yeah, even I thought it'd be country. Oh my, I've heard this one before. Madness.
This is pretty good.
Maybe metal again.
Okay.
Probably a metal singer who's going through a heartbreak.
What if I told you that this is a Taylor Swift song?
Oh my god.
Totally buy it. Totally buy it.
So much. Like,
funny how we couldn't guess it was a Taylor Swift song though.
I still don't believe it.
Wanna listen to the song?
I don't know. Bring it.
I heard this song.
Oh,
Pray for solace, pray for resolve, pray for a savior, pray for deliverance, a depressed person praying.
Is it some character, Marvel characters?
For some reason, I have Game of Thrones theme playing in my head.
Uh-huh. Pray for solace,
pray for resolve, pray for... Yesterday, I met her, the woman of my dreams. She looks so fine through bottles of cheap wine.
What's soft rock?
Okay.
Basically, an infatuation.
Okay.
That a guy has towards a girl.
Hmm.
Pretty girl. Who he's seeing for the first time.
Mm-hmm.
And how he wants to go about it.
Okay. And what genre do you think it falls under?
This is non-metal.
Non-metal.
This is non-metal.
I can't place it.
Is it metal? It's physical abuse.
Yeah.
It's not romantic.
Yeah.
All I need in this life is me and my girlfriend. This is not going good. Down to right till the very end, it's me and my boyfriend. Metal?
Coming to know that metal actually has a lot of layering to it. What do you think about the genre right now?
Pretty open-minded about it, yeah.
Like, it's not just screaming. They have more to it.
It's a lot more to music than we can actually...
Exactly.
Listen to it.
And I think everyone wants to express what they feel, but in their own genre.
Basically, a form of expression.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a medium through which a person can communicate the feelings which the normal language cannot say.
I'm a fan of metal, so... Yes.
Okay, what are you listening to, by the way?
I prefer Iron Maiden.
Okay.
Now I'm not supposed to listen to.
Why? What happened?
Parents.
Our preconceived notions about mm-hmm. any particular fact. So once we assume it's metal, you know, we think the lyrics are very, you know,
exactly.
I don't know what I can't understand.
Yeah,
but it isn't like that. These
exactly.
lyrics are understandable. So that's really wonderful. So I have to maybe understand this genre in a better
yes.
way.
To your favorite band?
I don't know, Pink Floyd, the punk rock.
That's us from Comic-Con. What do you think about the video? Give it a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe. And as always...